Trainer Steve with your Trainer Tip Tuesday. I'm going to show you the body saw today. For the body saw, you'll need to get a pair of gliders. We have them in our group exercise studios, and a mat for your elbows. Start by putting your feet on the gliders. Coming into a plank, keep your hips a little higher than normal. Keep your stomach nice and tight. And then you're just going to move yourself back and forth as far as you can go in each direction. And you'll feel a deep burn in your stomach muscles. That's the body saw. I'm the fireball, I'm the fire, I'm the fireball.